UPI-based WhatsApp payments feature spotted. HP announces new notebooks, 4K monitors, and more. Flipkart Samsung Carnival is on. Today is Thursday, February the 8th, and this is 360 Daily. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and be sure to hit the bell icon so you know when we have a new video. WhatsApp has reportedly started testing out its UPI-based digital payments in India. Although the feature is only available to select WhatsApp beta users on both iOS and Android running version number 2.18.21 and 2.18.41 respectively. Considering the large user base of the messaging app in India, the payments platform's integration may give another boost to digital payments. HP has announced the launch of several new notebooks, displays, and accessories in the US. First up, the Elite 800 Business Laptop Series and the ZBook Series have got a refresh, as the newer models will now be equipped with the latest 8th generation Intel Core processors. Then, there's a new dock called the Thunderbolt G2 which can offer support for up to 2 4K displays and also features an optional audio conferencing module. Additionally, 4 new 4K display models have also been launched. We have all the prices and specs for you on Gadgets360.com. Chinese handset maker ZTE is rumored to launch its newest budget smartphone, the Blade V9, at MWC 2018 in Barcelona. The phone is expected to come with a 5.7-inch Full HD Plus 18:9 aspect ratio display and is also set to sport a dual rear camera setup. The phone was previously leaked on ZTE's Spanish website, and going by the looks, it's expected to have a shell made out of glass and metal. Microsoft has released its LinkedIn Powered Resume Assistant for Office 365 subscribers to help them craft a compelling resume. Currently, the Resume Assistant is available only in Word 2016 and only a few regions and language settings are supported. Moreover, this feature can only be availed by all Office 365 subscribers who are using the latest version of Microsoft Office. Flipkart is hosting yet another sale in the form of Flipkart Samsung Carnival with discounts on several Samsung products. The sale that is being held from 7 to 9 February offers great discounts on Samsung smartphones, tablets, wearables, headphones, mobile accessories, TVs, and home appliances. Moreover, HDFC bank card owners are also eligible for an extra 10% instant discount of up to 1250 rupees. For more details about this sale regarding the best deals and discounts, visit gadgets360.com. So that's all on this edition of 360 Daily, and for all things tech, log on to gadgets360.com.